Reaper back at your ass again, black at your ass again, and we up early in the morning. But first, we'd like you to subscribe to the Reaper, because we doing good things here at Reaper. Reaper back in the green room and gonna give it to you once again. Let's get to the topic, you know, because we got a short, long way to go and a short time to get there. Should your woman make more money than you? You know, I see a lot of you out there, you know, hey, you think you a player, you think you got it going on or whatever, you know, because your woman is bringing home the bacon and she makes more money than you, and you're living this type of lifestyle that you've always wanted to live. You've got more money and more material things than you would naturally have, but the Reaper contends is, do you got more respect as a man? Do you sell your manhood out, you know, for material things and money, you know? And we're just asking a question, should your woman make more money than you, you know? How can you be a king and a head figure if you don't pay the cost to be the boss? Because I don't see a lot of you, you know, paying the cost to be the boss. Will she always look at you as less than her, you know? Could she look up at you and say, this is my strong king or whatever? You know, will she have the respect that she should? Will she be happy as she should? Or will you be happy? Will it be a control factor there? Will she think she's more smart or more intelligent than you are, you know? No man is truly happy, you know, with role reversal, and no woman or man is, I should say, is truly happy. You know, you will always be looked at as less of a man by her family, by the kids, by everybody, you know. And as a man, should you sell your manhood out, you know, for some cheese? Because I see a lot of you selling your manhood out for cheese or whatever, you know. And, you know, Clayton that's driving a bucket, you know, that's living in a box, got more respect than you got, you know, because you done sold out for money or whatever. And will your woman always look at a man that makes more money or whatever than she do, and that's taking care of business like he should or whatever? Will she always look at him as more man than you? So we're going to talk about some of these things today on the program, because I think a lot of people, you know, men and women, you know, is not happy in this situation. You know, they just settle because, you know, either the man is hurting for financial reasons, or he has low options, or she has low options, or she wants to feel superior. The Reaper keep it 1,000, you know. Will she always look at you as less than? You're not a real man, you know, to her. She will never feel, you know, that you are a superior man. The Reaper keep it 1,000. And she will always look at other men as, you know, more men than you, that because they take care of business. The Reaper keep it 1,000. And the respect, you know, she will never truly respect you. You know, when you make her mad after a while, she will tell you just what she thinks. Get out of my shit. You ain't shit. You don't make no money. You won't live like you live, you know, without me. So she will always have that superior roll up over you. The Reaper keep it 1,000. Happy. She will never be truly happy with you as a real man. It's just she has limited options in most cases. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000, or she wants to feel superior, you know. But I contend the man and the woman will never be truly happy or whatever, because he'll be cheating with Brenda down the block, and she'll be like, why he with that broad? She ain't got nothing or whatever. But Brenda, you know, may have more respect for him, you know. She may be more feminine, you know. She may treat him more like a man. Like I said, Clayton that's driving a bucket or living a box, you know, he has more respect than some of you men that your woman make more money than, and that you living better than Clayton. But Clayton got more respect and is more man, you know, than you are. The Reaper keep it 1,000. Control. She will always control you because she feels you're not a man, and you're lucky to have her instead of her feeling lucky to have you, aka the manager of the relationship, you know. And this is what I see. I see a lot of mother figures out there managing the relationship, but they don't really respect these men, you know. And like I said, when they get mad, they'll tell them how they feel, you know. And if the man come in late or whatever, you know, hey, they'll be up over him like a man. They will never come to him and respect him as a man, because they feel lucky, you know, that you should feel lucky to have them instead of them feeling lucky to have you. And smarter and intelligent, she will always feel superior over you, more powerful, more intelligent, suited to make. She will always feel suited to make better decisions, but she isn't smarter than you. You know, no emotional creature is smarter than a logical creature. It's just that you gave her the role reversal and you making her feel like, you know, she's superior up over you because you are a beta man or you a lazy man and you don't want to take, you know, your righteous role as a man. You know, the Reaper kill it, keep it 1,000. You want to live a certain lifestyle because, you know, I contend men is only in this situation because of financial reasons or whatever, or they don't have the options that they should, you know, or whatever. But you know, women is in this position because they want to feel superior up over you, or they don't have the options that they should. And then no party is truly happy. But this woman, because she's managing the situation and she's making more money than you, she feels more smarter or intelligent or superior up over you. The Reaper keep it 1,000. And no man or no woman is truly happy in this role. No real man is truly happy in this role. He doing it for financial reasons or he has low options. This is why he will cheat with Brenda down the street, or she will cheat with Harry on the job. The Reaper keep it 1,000 because they ain't really truly happy with each other and they don't respect, you know, one another or whatever. And it's role reversal and no man or woman is truly happy, you know, in this situation, because she's going to be looking at men that, you know, make more money than you, you know, or that handle their business. She's going to be looking at them as more man than you. And then you ain't happy because soon as she gets mad, she's going to tell you what she really thinks about you. And she doesn't respect you, you know, even on the daily basis off of the way she treats you. The Reaper keep it 1,000. So you'll go down the street and cheat with Brenda down the block, because Brenda down the block, you know, may respect you, you know, if you have a little warehouse job or whatever. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. But your woman, you know, she may work in an office or be a businesswoman or something like that, you know, or she just may make more money than you and she has less respect, you know, for you. And a man that's making more money, that's handling his own business or whatever, will always, you know, catch her eye more than you will. The Reaper keep it 1,000, because after a while, you know, she's not going to be happy with you and you're not going to be happy with her, you know, in this role reversal situation. You will always be looked at as less of a man. No man should build with a woman. She should build with you. If you have a woman making more money than you and managing you, she already don't respect you. You know, she just wants to feel superior over you because she has low options. You know, the kids won't respect you, you know, the way they should, and neither will her family and friends. The Reaper keep it 1,000. They'll say, what's she over there, you know, with that brother foe or this, that, and the other? She pay most of the bills. He don't do nothing, you know. He just go to work and make a little money or whatever. The reason they living like that is because of her, and she won't even get the respect that she should, you know, as a woman. And then you won't get the respect that you should, you know, as a man. The Reaper keep it 1,000, and neither one of you will be happy. So you have to get a woman that's willing to build with you, not you build with a woman. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. That means that you got to come with 25 cent and she got to come with 15, you know, or 10 or whatever, you know. But you always got to keep that superior leadership head role as a man. man, you know, to protect, provide, you know, and profess your love, you know, for a woman. The Reaper keep it 1,000. And that's how she looks up to you as her king, because you are providing. So you have to get a woman, you know, on your level. And likewise, you know, women, you have to get a man on your level for you to respect him. But you, a lot of you women want power and everything else, and you want to run the show or whatever, and you're never happy with this type of man, or you, the man get tired of you because you're in a role reverse situation, you know, and he ends up leaving you, and you end up being lonely when you're old. The Reaper keep it 1,000, because, you know, you try to take a leadership role, and that is not your role, that is the man's role. But a lot of you women like to be in this role or whatever, and it never hardly works out for you, or you're never happy in it, and the man ain't either. The Reaper keep it 1,000. You know, never sell out manhood for material. You know, I know on a job people have to go along to get along, but at home, when you're a man, you should be the head of your household, the king, the rule maker, the leader, and should have the respect, you know, as a man, that you should, you know. But some of you, you know, will capitulate the women. You know, she makes the rules, she runs the house, she runs the family and everything. The Reaper keep it 1,000. She is the head, you know, and you're the little boy, because you have sold out for money and material. Like the Reaper said, Clayton that's down the block, that have a bucket, you know, will have more respect, you know, for you, because he paid for the bucket and he paid for the shoebox that he live in down the street, and he'll be happier than you are, you know, living like a so-called king when you're living like a queen and a little boy. Reaper, we keep it rough, we keep it raw, we keep it real. Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper, because we doing good things here at Reaper. Reaper out. Peace.